Topic: properties of a liquid. Why is a diver able to cut through water in a swimming pool?
Ha! Simple. Because I taught him.
No. This is because of intermolecular force. Intermolecular force is the force of attraction present in between the molecules of solids, liquids, or gases. Now, the intermolecular forces in liquids are not very strong.
Boo!
This means I'm the strongest of all.
Oh, please listen. Since the intermolecular forces are not strong, the molecules of a liquid are loosely packed and they have empty spaces in between them. As a result, the molecules can be displaced from their original position. Hence, when a diver jumps into water, its molecules get displaced from their original position, and the diver is able to cut through the water.